Let us learn about flowers.
This is a periwinkle. Its leaves are always evergreen.
This is a champa. It is most fragrant at night.
This is a tulip. It is grown in gardens around the world.
This is a mogra. It is used to make perfumes and garlands.
This is a lotus. It is our national flower and grows in water.
This is a rose. It has thorns on its stem.
This is a jasmine. It is white in color.
This is a shoe flower. It is used as an offering for gods and goddesses.
This is a marigold. It is used in Indian festivals and weddings.
This is a lily. It is also called a morning flower.
This is a sunflower. It always faces the sun.
This is a daffodil. It is given as a gift to other people.
Answer the following questions. Which is our national flower?
The lotus is our national flower.
Where do flowers grow?
Flowers grow on plants and trees.
Which flower grows in water?
The lotus grows in water.
Which flower always faces the sun?
The sunflower always faces the sun.